Welcome back to Forge Battalion. Welcome to Russia. And this time we have to destroy General Allmacher and his two friends. We do have Stephanie on our side here. We do have to keep her alive, which isn't too much of a problem. Constructing. The only real problem is here that we have to deal with the enemy's long-range artillery, which I can just spam anywhere on the map, and they can almost do it as often as they wish, which is rather frustrating. But we'll get to that. For now, let's just build up our base as usual. Complete. Awesome. Let's get two more of you here. Let's build a power plant somewhere here. Constructing. So we can access these resources and those resources right away. We might even build a chain of buildings here, even though it might be difficult to build them down here, but we shall see about that. For now, can we build? No, we can't really build down here, but that's okay. Are you? No, you're almost done building this. Here's our CPU ally, who I think they can just build several buildings at the same time, which I don't think is an actual ability. I think they're cheating. But they're on my side, so I guess that makes it okay. Refinery complete. Alright, we need three more of you guys here before we build anything else, because we want to maximize our harvesting capabilities here, and we should also get some more stuff here. I might just try and go all air unit in this mission here, even though the air units are a bit cheaper than the ground units, but they're also a lot less sturdy. We'll see. We might make that work. Of course, we do have the advantage that we can just skip a whole lot of stuff that they have and just strike them from behind. And not every weapon can attack us. A lot of them still can, but the enemy will be at least a little bit limited. So we can't really... Yeah, it's going to be difficult to just bridge down here. But yeah, we'll see about that. Alright. Almost got those harvesters ready. Three more for these mineral clusters. And then probably want another refinery here for these ones here. Even though my friend's harvesting here, but oh well. I want a piece of that cake too.
Barracks complete.
There we go. And let's bring a couple more guys over here. And then let's get maybe some turrets. But I think, or maybe we want a light factory first, we'll see. We have one power plant that should keep us going for a while.
Refinery complete.
There we go.
Constructing.
And let's maybe get one more harvester down here. And then we should be good for now. Of course, we also want that communication center, because otherwise we can't capture that outpost in the first place. And these ones here will be strongly contested. This is exactly what I mean. They can just spend this artillery as they wish, just somewhere on the map, and that's it. There we go.
Scouting ahead.
And yeah, communication center, please.
Constructing.
And then let's get maybe some missile turrets here against eventual air attacks. This guy, he just saw the missile turret and then just kind of bailed.
Yes.
But that's okay.
Here.
Yeah, my ally is going to try to take this stuff here. It's not going to work. They're just going to send more stuff. But at least they try. And this is what I mean. At least they might hit their own guys here, so that's something. Get another one here.
Constructing.
And after this, we should probably get another. Yeah, this is the same thing. So they can just willy-nilly spawn this anywhere on the map, which can be a bit frustrating. And oh, we are low on power, but that's all right. It's going to build this, then we should be good. New target, same thing again, and this also requires manual dodging all the time, which I'm not a fan of. This is not the game I want to micromanage. But anyway, let's get an aircraft factory here, and then once we have this, we can try to build some defenses here, but they will artillery spam those as well, so that's only going to get us so far. But we might need that to get access these resources here. So they have now that outpost, but there's not really much we can do about it. But what we can do is, should we just get a super weapon?
Air factory complete.
Let's get that, and let's start, since we do have a ton of money, Let's start getting some aircraft here. Also have plasma drones now. It's just same thing really, except with the plasma cannon. Let's build some of these here. Let's see whether that's still in the artillery range. It might be. We shall see about that. You can hang out here. And what do we need? Wait, why can't we? Oh, we haven't built a heavy factory. Yes, yeah.
Constructing.
Yeah, and this again. But at least now it's my ally that gets
constructing.
That gets a slap on the wrist here. All right, building those drones. Then we probably want more. Probably more of these. These air factories soon because. We really want that increased speed, but we also want a super weapon, just so it starts charging now.
Constructing.
And maybe this again. I'm not quite sure whether they have to see me to use this. Maybe they have. Maybe they do not. And yeah, more manual dodging. But at least this doesn't do too much damage. But if it hits your units once or twice, then it's going to deal quite some damage, and that's a bit of an annoyance. And if we just have our units stand there, then we do risk that happening pretty much all the time.
Super weapon control complete.
Okay, higher build speed for my drones, as long as we can still afford it. And there they come. I think drones, they seem to build a little bit slower than other units, or maybe I'm just imagining that. In any case, yeah, no, we can't tell where this is coming from, because it's coming from the mysterious location known as off-map.
Air factory.
I think I can build one more before I need power plants, so we should be good here. And yeah, that build speed is a lot better already. Great, so now these guys are coming after me as well, but we do have at least some units that can help them out here. So that's something. You try to dodge this, and you can try to do some damage here, which is going to be difficult because, yeah, Matuma's drones might just not cut it, because they're ultimately not as strong as other units, but we'll see. For now, these are light units and stuff, so maybe that is good enough. Oh well, we'll see. You please get over here. At least we do have decent. Where are you? Why are you just walking past everything I have? Please stop that. Oh yeah, you're gone. Oh, look at that stealth, guys. That's not actually that big of a problem. And it's really just infantry, so who cares? Anyway, time to bring you down. And actually want to build this aircraft to strike at them from behind. But we'll see whether or not that works. And we should really build another power plant.
Constructing.
Alright, do you have pretty decent build speed here? And you actually survived that again. Still amazed here. Didn't think that would actually work, but it does. Mortary fire, but that's against my ally, so that's okay. And they're going to hit their own turret here. I can live with that. And we're still doing a fairly decent job of actually defending ourselves here.
Constructing.
So I'm okay with that. And do we want, you know what, let's build another heavy factory just in case we want some support for that as well. But for now we're still building up our army here, even though we were building that up kind of slowly because of course we're going to, that's not what I wanted to do, but I guess that's going to work as well. It's one way to do it. Yeah, so we're building this up quite slowly, but this is the fastest speed at which I can build drones. Okay, so let's just get into this corner here and then we'll try to strike at the back of their base. We'll see whether or not that works. Might be a terrible idea, but we shall see. And let's get another heavy factory just in case for the future. And let's get another missile turret here against air attacks. Yeah, we can't fly over these mountains here, those are too high. But we should still be able to reach the back of the base here, and then we will also super weapon it. Let's destroy there. Okay, just launch that here, that should deal some damage. There we go. At least I can like just avoid the turrets and stuff. And yeah, I guess I can. Yeah, I am dealing some damage here. It's not amazing, but something's coming out of this. And boom, there we go. Refinery is next. No, this actually works surprisingly well. Didn't quite expect that, but I'll take it. They also seem to have no units here for some reason. I mean, they're stealth infantry, but I can live with that. Turret destroyed, that's not so cool. I guess they don't have any units here because all their units are here. But that's just something we have to deal with for now. Let's destroy their factory here. Get over here. Then let's see whether we can bring down the HQ. This actually works surprisingly well. I didn't expect the drones to be that efficient. I thought they would just deal less damage or need more time to destroy anything here, really. But I'll take it. Let's build more of them then. There we go. So HQ is down. Let's just kill their units, and I think we might actually be able to kill these guys faster than they built them. And I think they even had to recall guys to even defend this base. That's pretty good. Because once one of them is out of the race, that's going to make this oh so much easier for us. Okay, so they have a big blob here, but that's still okay. We're still winning this fight here. Could use some help? Well, so could I. I mean, what am I supposed to do about it? And there we go. I guess I could build a turret here if I can build in my allies' radius, which I can, so I think part of the reason why I'm doing well is because my allies getting torn apart. And whoa, this frame rate really doesn't like this. Boom, there we go. Let's bring you down. And this factory here. And I think you guys can... What damages you while you go down here? You already arrive here damaged. How does that happen? Well, anyway, let's maybe gather you here for now. Let's destroy the communication center. And it looks like we won this mission here. That's a mission. This fight. So let's try to keep you out of the fight. But it seems they're low on money because they're not really building much right now. In fact, it doesn't even seem like they were building their HQ, so I can live with that. Okay, let's just spend more of these. That seems to work well so far. Let's maybe build two of these guys, the scout drones. That's good. You know what, I think I'm actually going to use that to take out this stuff a little bit faster. But we may as well do that. Boom, there we go. Don't really need to focus. Oh, let's quickly take these out now that they have been severely damaged. Boom, and no power. What a shame. You know what, you guys annoy me? Yeah, as you can see, these guys don't really deal a terrible lot of damage. But it's actually pretty okay. Also, how do we still have this outpost? I don't know. But I'll take it. Constructing. I'll take it. Boom, and here we go. You come over here as well. Oh, that wasn't a good idea. But I'll take it. Okay, it seems like... Turret complete. Well, whatever. So one factory they have left here. And I think that was it for pink, because they only seem to have their base defenses left, but those... Okay, so support HQ has been taken out, that's awesome. Let's just gather these guys here. And I'm still building new ones, am I not? Yes, I am. Awesome. Oh, great. Yeah, I know we can't tell where it's coming from. So let's take out these fellows here. Let's repair you. And yeah, then we can maybe go for orange. Oh, Didn't even notice that orange was. Oh, I have my guys here. Yeah, but ooh, that's not good. Let's build in more turrets here, and let's see. So you're retreating, that's good. That means I can go down here. And you know what, you should actually retreat, so you can get relief by these turrets here. There we go. And it seems maybe their special weapon can't even hit air units, but it seems like they're only focusing on ground units, which is actually much to my advantage. Okay, let's try to save our ally here. I really wish I wouldn't have to do that, but oh well. That's how it is. Ooh, what do you have here? Fusion tank. Awesome. Sounds good. What? That's not what I want to do. Alright, there we go. We still have an okay team left here. We might even be able to... What's happening here? Great. Okay, you deal with those guys. But those guys are fairly dead anyway. Let's kill you. And... the last time at the adventure, I haven't actually faced that many anti-air units when I attacked their base. We'll see whether we can repeat that, because something like this was the grow of Orange's army. Which it may or may not have been. We shall see. Let's just take out more stuff as we go. Let's try to backstab the other base as well. Kill them as they come. We want them dead sooner or later anyway. So what's the deal here? Oh, they're still building a ton of these. Yep, let's just shoot them down. Sooner or later we want them dead anyway. Okay, whoa, this can totally hit aircraft. No, okay, this is not good. My ally should really do more stuff here because I can't really do much here without them at least helping me out a little bit. But I think they're out of money, are they? Yeah, I think they're out of money. Oh, that's great. Now I have to babysit them and I have to kill two more AIs. You can actually just hit my base with that? Really? Come on. Come on, that's just cheap. Okay, I think I'm going to need to build some vehicles. Oh yeah, you target that guy, whatever. Don't really care. And let's get some heavy vehicles down here, because I do have the money, but I'm going to run sort of lowish on money soon. But anyway. There we go, and here we go. Okay, let's go down to that base. This went a little bit better a while ago. I mean, even though we have already taken out one of their bases, that didn't really do us much good. Oh well, time to kill more of these guys. And let's hope my AI friend still has harvesters, so we should be able to... What's happening here? Great, more of you. That's okay. You get over there and fix that for me, please. In fact, we're just going to have you gather here. Oh, that's actually the general himself. What's happening here? Never mind. You know what? You actually go down here. We're just going to try and strike at one of their bases now. I'm tired of waiting. You'll be fixed here, and I think I can send a couple of you guys over here as well. Yeah, this is not going to go well for my harvesters, but we'll see what we can do here. Destroy. And your tank looks ridiculous. It sure does.
Harvester destroyed. Harvester under attack.
I still think it's outrageous that they can just willy-nilly attack my base with their artillery. Look at that nice flight pattern. Okay, let's see whether they can backstep their other base. If we can do... Yeah, this is exactly what I mean. But whatever.
Repairing.
No, what are you doing? Stay here.
Harvester destroyed.
Yeah, this is just not going well, is it?
Going now.
New flight path received.
Taking new position.
Okay, let's start destroying stuff. I might as well hit you. The super weapon might be a waste, but turrets are kinda tough. And... don't tell me you can't even destroy a turret. Oh, you can't even destroy a turret with a direct hit. That's interesting to say the least. Oh yeah, you hit that. You hit your own base with that. Oh dear, there's way more stuff here than I thought there would be. Wow, this is full of stuff. Yeah, they have way more stuff than I thought they had. Yeah, this is not good. Yeah, this is just not going to work properly, is it? No, it's not. Yeah. What a waste. I should have hit these guys here, definitely. Yeah, I just can't build these guys here fast enough. That's the problem. That is the problem. I mean, for now, we're okay here, but they're still besieging this area here, and that's not something I like. But we'll see. I mean, I do have still an okay amount of money, but we just need to... Oh, what's you again? Well, whatever. Let's kill you. There we go, and here we go. Let's see whether this sucker here can actually attack air units, or whether this guy here can attack units from close range. We shall see. For now, he's just kind of hanging out here. He has less health than the other commander, and he's just... Is he paralyzed? Maybe. Oh no, he's not. Oh, but we're faster than you. That's for sure. Yeah, you hang out here. The question is, can you teleport? Because if you can't, then this is not going to work out in your favor. I can assure you that. Or does he actually do the artillery strike? That's another question. Is that actually him doing that? Because if it is, then that would be quite the relief. So you stay back here. And yeah, I think you can actually take this guy down. He's lost about, yeah, it's the majority of his hit points. And let's just take some pot shots at these guys here in the meantime. Alright, you're here, that's okay. You just kill this guy here, and... Oh, that was just a rocket barrage, which didn't even kill the refinery. And you're almost dead. Yeah, I think I'm going to get this guy here. But we're really low on money. We need some... Yeah, this is just not good. But at least this guy here should die soon. Come on. Yep, you have underestimated me indeed. And the power of spamming air units. Okay, so this is the end of these forsaken artillery strikes. We shall see. In any case, you just defend me here, and you come down here. And you should please help out here as well. Should I just get more air units? Probably. It still seems to be the slightly safer bet.
Refinery complete.
Awesome. Then let's build yet another one here.
Constructing.
Yeah, then we should have a pretty good economy going soon. It seems they slowed down considerably. So that's only to my advantage. You know what, I'm actually going to send you down here. Do they still have the healing turret here? I don't think they have.
Repairing.
But it's okay. It's okay. Let's actually build a couple more of these guys here, because I think we can use a couple more of them soon. Because we really only have so many... Stop that. I don't want to have to chase you all the way over the map, so please stay where my turrets are and get yourself destroyed. That's all I'm asking for.
Refinery under attack.
But apart from that, we're actually doing okay. Let's attack the unit that can't fight back. Yeah, this is exactly what I mean. Please stop that. I guess I have to... Let's build another turret here.
Constructing.
Oh well. It seems like their economy has recovered a little bit as well. But at least they're going... What are you? Fusion... Oh, more fusion tanks. Can you actually attack me? So it might be worth pursuing you. Looks like you cannot, but that's okay. Let's just gather more guys here for now. And we should probably harness those resources as well. So in this case, let's get a couple of guys up there too. And then we should be in a... Should an attack... Oh, that's you here. That's okay. That's the reason why I built... Why did I do that? That's the second time that happened. Super weapon ready. Do I want to get rid of this stuff here? Maybe I do. I don't think I can destroy the... No, oh, that's not actually what I wanted to do, but never mind. I guess that's good enough.
Turret complete.
Proton turrets, it's not really doing much, is it? Yeah, I don't think I can transfer like buildings to my... Oof. This is just not good. I guess we have to build more of these here. I mean, it's not like they're sending much again. Where did I... What happened to my... Oh, were they all super weapons? Oh, come on. That wasn't nice. Yeah, I think I just lost all of those. Oh well, what a shame. I guess I have to pay more attention next time. Right, at least you should stay in the back of the base here as support. And you, yeah, you can start harvesting here. Okay, time to prepare you, and then let's keep an eye on their super weapons. I'm pretty sure that other super weapon just outright destroyed all of my drones, but that's okay. We'll recover. And we can send them running easily enough. So 20 seconds left until the other guy launches his super weapons at something. So what are you? ARC Trooper. Okay. Whatever that actually means. What are you good against? You are actually good against air units. So let's kill you first, and then let's go for this guy. Okay, so where did that super weapon strike? Didn't pay any attention to that. But it's okay. Okay, you're harvesting here now. Yeah, we have pretty good economy going now. We just need to build up stuff. Then once we have a good drone fleet, then we can actually do something. But we are in a pretty good state right now. Awesome, everybody loves primed engines. Build more of you. Yeah, I just wish I could build these even faster, one way or another. And maybe let's take a step back here so our base defenses can do some work as well. And you check out what's here. I want if they don't have many units in their base, then we're pretty much good. If they do, it's a different story. But if they don't, then oh, and yeah, you died. That's important. All right, so let's see what awaits us here. This looks good. This looks very good. No cluster of units, they haven't really rebuilt much. So I think I can take these guys out now, and then that's... Oh yeah, so they didn't take out what I destroyed with the super weapons. That is very good. Oh, whoa. Why do I keep not paying attention to this? You know what? Doesn't really matter. But I should have used that... Should have used that to destroy more of their base. And so they are still building some stuff, but they're not building it fast enough, would be my guess. Of course, I want some more drones in here because this is just going to take forever, but that's okay. Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. This could have gone a lot worse. They still have some collectors here, but then that's not going to make too much of a difference. And boom, so that's... That's actually good. This is a prime target for our super weapon. Okay, eat that. Don't know why these guys didn't attack me while I was shooting their base to pieces, but I'll take it. I'm not going to complain about it, let's put it that way. Alright. Seems like am I still building? Oh, I'm not building these guys, so I should. Let's do that then. They probably should have built some heavier drones or so, but that's okay. It's details. Let's take out the HQ. That's going to take a while because we're not exactly... Oh wait, before I move you down there, let's have those guys join these guys. I really wish my allies, at least one of their harvesters had survived, then we could actually do something then they could slowly recover, but that's not the case, like, how we're getting resources here, so, but, oh well. Anyway, time for you to join me here. And yeah, we're going to do this. It's going to take a while, but we're going to do it. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, priority target. Then again, I don't think they have any money left here anyway. But they do have... Oh, wait, there's actually Olmaka's swerve, and he seems to like to target himself for some reason. Let's not question it. I guess he's dead, so maybe the base is just out of control. Yeah. Really? Okay, oh, this is... Oh, this is actually the remnants of the base I'm currently destroying. Or are they? Yeah, it seems like it. I'll take it. Let's destroy that. And are these guys still... Are these guys still collecting stuff? Maybe. Doesn't really matter. Keep it up. And I'm going to keep an eye on these guys just because of their super weapon. Oh, yep. Get out of the way. That's what I needed. Yeah, this base is a bit more sprawling than I expected to be, but I guess maybe they, I guess they built more stuff because I surprised that other base early, which I guess is why they didn't really have much going on. All right. Yeah. This is going well so far. Can't really complain. I mean, they still have stuff here, but we'll just have to see whether or not they're still building stuff. What's the deal with that? Just have to see whether or not destroying all of this counts as them being defeated or not. We shall see. This should give some little power again. It does indeed. Yeah, they're not going to recover from this. No way that's going to happen. What do we have here? Oh, those guys, that's fine. Just wish these drones were a little bit stronger, but then again, they kind of can't be because they're already fairly cheap. And they... Yeah, let's actually utilize the super weapon here just to speed things up a little bit. Oh, flame car, looks like you can't attack air units, can you? Kind of ironic that those are the units they have left here, the ones that can't really do anything against me. Oh well. And the countdown is also still... Actually, wait, oh wait, no, though that's my ally. Completely. Oh, that's what happened all the time here. It was actually my ally that was launching their super weapon. Oh well, I guess I should have paid attention to that, but never mind. So this guy's dead as well. Then let's just keep these guys moving because the red super weapon is going to strike soon, and I don't want to get hit by that. Yep. In this case, we can... Yeah, let's actually try to attack that other base from the north, and we're also going to bring all of these guys. So even if they have units in their base, we might actually have enough juice to take them out. And in the meantime, we can harass these harvesters here. Yeah, I think I got this. It's just a question of time now. And yeah, if you have the chance to take out that the Olmacher himself, then do it. That guy, the artillery strikes, they are really annoying. You don't want those to harass you throughout the entire mission, which is kind of what happened. But it didn't really come to mind that he did do all of that, but oh well. I should probably build some vehicles as well, because we do have the money for that now. And it can only make it easier over time. Alright, our super weapon is going to be ready fairly soon. Let's see, we can get over here, so that's not a problem. What's happening here? Oh, why are you guys not moving? No, seriously, why are you not moving? Are you stuck? You know what, if you are, I'm okay with that. Doesn't really matter, maybe have I reached the selection maximum? Maybe I have, I didn't know there was one, but I'll take it. Alright, yeah, they... Let's target... What do I want to target? Probably... Let's actually target these base defenses here, and then let's take a step back. There we go. And yeah, I think that was a good choice. Yeah, he's down. He has nothing to stop us. He does have a lot more base defenses than the other guys, but that was to be expected because this is supposed to be the main faction. The main house on the map. And I do have a significant amount of drones this time. Okay, let's just fly over here and do stuff. If there's stuff in the way, I don't really care. And they have nothing left here, yeah. So that actually works. Have the enemy exhaust themselves, but they never really harvested all of this stuff here. I'm not quite sure what's up with that, but I'll take it. Boom. And there we go. You know what? Let's go with a little power. The power strategy. Because I like that. Yeah, it seems like... Why isn't they harvesting here? Well, they even have stuff left here, so what's the deal with that? Oh well. I don't care. Wow. And the frame rate doesn't like this. And I probably should... Oh, there's where all their units are. That's okay. So let's just blow up their base, and then let's deal with those guys. Not the other way around. And one guy actually got through. Nice. Nicely done. Well, that wasn't so bad, but you really have to keep it up, and you have to expand quickly. If you don't like get all of these resources and stuff quickly, there's just there's nothing you can do about them just outproducing you mercilessly. I guess I could have used more ground units after they... Oh, they raised another HQ. That's okay. That's going to go down sooner rather than later. And yeah, it looks like this is the amount of drones you need to actually get stuff done quickly. There's their nuclear rockets. Or missile. Napalm car. Can't attack ground units again. And yeah, let's just get rid of this. Actually, maybe we shouldn't get rid of those guys because... Actually, well, we have to do so to get rid of the... to get rid of the last building, so I guess there's only so much we can do there. Okay, let's kill... Oh. I don't like this. They might actually have enough juice to take out a significant amount of my forces here. But it's fine. So what's happening here? Oh, they're actually going after me. Now they're doing it for some reason. Don't ask me why, but it's okay. Let's just send these guys over here, that should fix that. It looks like, yeah, they still didn't have enough to stop me. But they tried. So that should solve that, and yeah, it did indeed. Salamander base is gone, and Asia is next. Well, until they... Well, when they release the patch that actually allows us to play those missions. My assumption would be there's 5 more Asia missions, 5 more Africa missions, which is where the bad guys have their main HQ, and I got a lot of points for that. Nice. Also, collected a lot of resources. Yeah, Milovic was very useful. I think what I should have done is just build more defenses at her base, so she wouldn't like be essentially neutralized. But ultimately, it was okay. It just took quite long. I'm probably going to cut out some of this, but that's fine. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye. And that's it for now for this patch, but I'll see if something comes up. I'm probably going to do some more skirmish matches or so, but if not, then I guess I'm going to see you when the next set of mission gets released. See you then.